He was incredibly accidental as a diplomat in the sense that he was only in the Foreign Service for a very short period of time at the State Department. He didn't intend to become part of the United Nations at the beginning of his career, because obviously there wasn't a United Nations. And it was all kind of accidental. Why is it important that the State Department is feting a hero of US diplomacy who spent only a short period of his life in the State Department? And it's because we are all of us working internationally are in some ways or others diplomats for the United States.